Listen, this shit's gotta come to an end.
Rashad, it's not the right time to step to me, okay?
I'm here so we can finish this once and for all.
Whoa, whoa, you don't fucking give me orders.
I ain't gonna even hold you up. We can put the cards on the table right here, right now.
No bullshit.
No bullshit. I know who you are, James. I know you set up that robbery here at the club where I found myself having to kill a man. Alphonse, yeah. And I know that you're a fucking dope dealer who don't need the kind of heat that I can put on you.
Is that a threat?
I finally faced the truth about who you are, James. I should have called you Ghost.
Who the fuck is Ghost?
I was in denial for a long time, but not anymore. Mm-hmm. You see, whatever assistance you brought to my campaign just ain't been worth the cost. So you and me are no longer. You understand? We're done.
Or what?
Or I go to the press and tell them about your past.
If I were this man, you seem to think I am, what's to stop me from killing you right here, right now?
Because if a man like you was gonna kill a man like me, you'd have just done it. But the truth of the matter is, you know I'm too high profile to fuck with. You ain't gonna do shit, boy.
I don't know what you heard about me. And quite frankly, I don't give two fucks. But whatever person is in your fucking ear, they got it wrong. I don't make threats. If I had any intention of killing you, Rashad, you would never see it coming. You would simply, I don't know, disappear like a ghost. Lucky for you, I ain't the nigga I used to be. Get the fuck out of my place of business.